Hey there, everybody, and I need to ask you a question. Do you like action, drama, romance, and excitement? Then I got the book for you. It's Catching Fire. This book was made by an awesome author named Susan Collins and published by Scholastic Press. This book is the second book to a three-book series, but this is my favorite because it's the 75th Hunger Games. That means one girl and one boy that has won the Hunger Games before has to be in it again. And since there are 12 districts, there's going to be 24 people in the arena. A girl named Katniss is trying to survive the games with six other people that she teamed with. Katniss had a plan to try to escape, but she also has to survive the terrifying animals that have sharp teeth and wear things like poison fog that burn skin. So do you think Katniss will survive and escape, or will she die from the animals or the poison? You can find out when you read Catching Fire for yourself.